life cycle of silkworm. Systematic position of silkworm is kingdom Animalia, subkingdom Invertebrate, phylum Arthropoda, class Insecta. Type or example is silkworm. Body structure of silkworm is divided into three parts: head, thorax, and abdomen. It has a small spherical head. That small spherical head contains pair of compound eyes, pair of antenna, and mouth parts. Three segmented or segments of thorax having three pairs of jointed legs and two pairs of wings. Segmented abdomen having excretory and reproductive organs. Female silkworm and male silkworm. Female silkworm has wider abdomen than male because grown ovary causes wider abdomen is formed. Male and female silkworm fly for mating called nuptial flight. Female silkworm lay up to 500 eggs at a time, or 200 to 500 eggs at a time. That egg remains attached with leaves by gelatinous substance, or which remains attached on the mulberry leaves by gelatinous substance, and its egg is golden or yellow colored. Within 1 to 2 weeks, egg hatches into larva. It is called caterpillar or silkworm. Larva of silkworm continuously involve in feeding hands called voracious feeder. It always remains or actively remains involved in feeding of mulberry or castor leaves. Larva of silkworm change its skin during growing 3 to 4 times, or about 4 times, called moulting. Time interval between each moulting is called instar. It means 5 instars are found in larva stage of silkworm. In 5th instar, larva of silkworm produce silk thread and start to wrap around its body and coil in leaves and change into pupa. The pupa stage of silkworm is called cocoon. In this stage, silkworm remains inactive and growing inside the puparium called histogenesis. Silk thread is obtained by keeping cocoon in boiled water or hot water. For this purpose, early stage of cocoon is used, because in late that silk thread get damaged by silk moth present inside the cocoon. After 2 to 3 weeks, new silkworm come out through cocoon called imago, or newly born silk insect or silk moth is called imago. In this way, life cycle of silkworm complete in 4 stages: adult or egg, larva, pupa, and adult. This process of completing life cycle through these four stages is called metamorphosis. And here in life cycle of silkworm, it is found that here after 11 to 14 days eggs that get hatched into larva. 3 to 4 days first in star long. Through to 3 days that change into second, and similarly 3 to 4 days in third, 5 to 6 days about last fifth in star, and 6 to 8 days here in fifth star it start to change into cocoon. In 4 to 5 days that process is called pupation, and after that year it lasts for about that year. In 10 to 15 days that pupa change into adult, and in this way life cycle of silk